Alright, welcome back. Why is that there? Oh, out of the way. I have to alter the soul emblems. 1 to details, that's it. Ah! I was hoping... Nice. I'm cooking. There, max them out. So I'm getting, well, almost as much as I could possibly get. I have to remove basically every fucking buddy eventually. No. When I can defeat you easily, yes. Come on. Stop with the ultimate spam. Oh my gosh, just let me fucking escape! Come on, you're almost dead! Just fucking die! Oh my gosh... You shut the fuck up and fucking die. You were one attack away from death. That's not what I meant to do. Why? Will you shut the fuck up? Fuck you. Yeah, shut the fuck up. Stop with that random ass ultimate spam. It's a pain in the ass to deal with. And level up. When I can defeat this with no difficulty, yes. Damn it, Whis! I think you're a cheap, shoddy motherfucker! Oh my fucking gosh, just die! You're one hit away from death. Stop fucking living. Just fucking die. Oh my gosh. This is just aggravating. It keeps staying one hit away from death and then spamming the ever-living crap out of attacks. I am 40 levels above this. Yep. About that. I think you're being cheap. You were one fucking attack away from death. Just fucking die, you cheap shoddy motherfucker. I didn't even like you in the first place, now you're just irritating me. Go fucking die, you piece of shit. There. See, isn't that much better when you're not fucking cheap-shotting me? Asshole. Come on. Oh, you cheap ass motherfucker. One hit. One fucking hit away, and you decide, yeah, I'm just gonna spam the ever living crap out of my attacks now. God fucking you piece of motherfucking shit! Yeah. I think you're a cheap, shoddy motherfucker. I think you're a cheap, shy motherfucker. Cheap shotting, motherfucker. Yeah, when I can consistently get defeat you in under a minute. What did I say? One hit away from death, and he decides that he's just gonna surge and spam ultimates. Cheap shotting motherfucker. I think you're a cheap, shy motherfucker who can't accept that I need to beat you. I think you're a cheap, shy motherfucker. You just make the fight go on longer when you do that. I need to be able to defeat him in two attacks in order for him not to do that. I think you're a cheap, shy motherfucker. I think you're a cheap, shy motherfucker. Uh-huh. Keep rambling on. Barely. Okay. Around 18-19 seconds is when Whis does that attack. So I need to defeat him within that time frame. Okay, 17 or 18. That's my time frame. Spam this. Okay, holding A doesn't have any effect. What? What the fuck? I only got one attack off. You're not supposed to do that. Okay, and so, consecutive energy blast once, then charge my ki, and then consecutive energy blast. Got it. Super Saiyan, consecutive energy blast. Or he could just be a dick. Yeah, he could just be a dick and knock me out. Make it to where I can't charge my ki. Dick. I've got to level up Vegeta now. Get him to catch up. Shut up. So, hope you all enjoyed. I'll see you all in the next one.